A couple of natural nude palettes. I only picked out two, otherwise it would have been too much. This is Stila, just a small, has this gadget with the lights on here. Three basic colors. And the other one is the Beauty Encyclopedia from e.l.f. I like the colors on here. I like it that it has two cream products in it. It has some shimmery metallic ones in it, and it also has some matte colors in here. Yeah, I like the colors. A lot of people say they chalk up or something, but I don't see that. Using the right kind of brush with this, it works. So I like this from the Bobbi Brown. This is the rich one, the extra eye repair cream. I really like this. This is my daytime eye cream. Okay, let me just look across here. What else? Lipstick. There's one other one I missed. This is P2. This is in the color 30 Park Streets. Also one of them colors as I showed before. And these P2 lipsticks are really creamy. They stay on. They're really good quality lipsticks. Blush I see I missed. This is another one. All-time favorite sleek blushes. Highly pigmented, they stay on. I just can't explain these blushes, they're just awesome. I mean, with these blushes, you just want to stick this in Mac's face and stay eat your heart out, because there's just total, you get color payoff opposed to the Mac blushes, you know? And I love these powder blushes. I sorted these out, not by scent, not by smell. How long they stay on? Staying power. Totally tongue twisted now from talking so much. Okay. And which one is like the strongest, and that you put it on in the morning and you can still smell it like in the afternoon or late evening or whatever. So these are the strongest from all my perfumes that I've showed in the past. First place is still Paco Rabanne One Lady Million. You put this on in the morning, you come home at 10 at night, you can still smell this. Another one is Rumba by Balenciaga. This does smell kind of like Hubba Bubba bubblegum, but it's really sweet. People get grossed out when they smell it, but I kind of like it. Also one of them, stays on, lasting power forever. Let's see, third place I would say Cashmere by Chopard. This is also an oriental scent and it's really nice. This is a classical. Then we have Allure Sensual by Chanel. Also a really nice, strong one. And another sweet one is Miss Dior Cherie, the Eau de Parfum. This also, you put it on, it stays on, but also very sweet, but a really nice scent. Okay, I think I've covered it all, and like I said, I want to wish everybody a happy new year. I want to thank all the people I have made friends with. Yeah, I just want to thank everybody and hope that we can stay in touch. And I love you all. Thanks. Bye.